this is Billy Buzzstuff. And so this is like the pre-alpha now, which is like a lot more advanced. I think this is our pet here. Who is this? All right, so this is the beginning of our journey. I think we have to now try to find a way to get into that castle to face off against the boss named Barnaby. So, I think we have to do a bunch of parkour. Let's go. Okay, so we made it. Alright, so front gate really wasn't that much of a problem for this place. We're kind of just gonna walk in. Hey, nice. Okay, so let's go. We've made it in, and now it got really creepy. Alright. I don't know what's over here, and I honestly don't know what to expect, because this game is really cool. It's a really cool fusion of just, like, musical elements, rhythm, 3D platforming, and all this stuff, so you really don't know what the game is, like, becoming, like, the musical part where you need to kind of, like, play with the music. So we got, like, a bouncing treasure chest. Oh, and it bounces on you. Oh, okay, it exploded on me. All right, thank you. So I just realized I have this, like, really cool bubble. How does this work? Is this just infinite? Can I just have this bubble forever? I can just walk around like this. Nothing can touch me! I am the bubble man! I feel like somebody should take a clip of all of the crazy things I say. It's just like an out-of-context compilation. No one can touch me! I am the bubble man! Alright, well, we're continuing far. We've got a little cutscene here. It seems like I need that.